Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Pikachu. All right, you guys, it's been a while having tacos, but first, I'm a bit parched. I hope you guys are doing great. When was the last time I had tacos? I think it was about last summer. All right, you guys. Ooh, excuse me. This is a new, well, I don't know if it's new, but check these tacos out. Oh, actually, let me tell you what's going on. This is the meat that I use, you guys. The alternative meat. Oh yeah. I added some cheese. And these groups over here have avocado. These one don't. Check these suckers out. These are the large, extra large tacos. Look how big it is. All right. Bon appetit. Here. Go ahead. Take a bite. Here we go. Maybe we need some lemon. Oh, that's good. Can you guys see that? I'm so hungry. I don't know if you guys know this, but the taco mix you buy from the store, the pre-made taco mix, is vegan. One thing I hate about eating tacos, you guys, taco shells, it really tears up the roof of my mouth. This is so good. Ooh. Man, come through, tacos. Man, these taco shells are sharp. These come 10 per box. Ow! Right between my lip and my teeth. You know what's missing here? We need some heat. I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. I gotta get some hot sauce. Oh. All right. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're not gonna go too crazy. You guys, this is my dinner. It is currently past five. It's five something. Okay. Okay. I know this is gonna collapse. So we're gonna do a switcheroo. Actually. Whatever. I'm just gonna lay it down. There. Here. Try it with the hot sauce. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's good. We'll go with this one. Mm-hmm. Go get you some. So that pack of Emerged chicken, it's 1 pound. It's just the perfect amount for the pack of 10 tacos. I'm getting full. Sorry guys, I'm not talking much. I haven't eaten all thing today. You guys, the roof of my mouth is scarred up. I can see why I haven't been eating tacos for so long. I think this is going to be my last one. Roof of my mouth is burning. Oh, excuse me. All right, you guys, that is it. I can't eat any more tacos. It's, like I said before, the taco shells are too sharp, and it's stabbing the roof of my mouth. That's it. All right, you guys, I want to thank you so much for having brunch with me. Don't forget, give this video a thumbs up, or give it a thumbs down if you don't like it. But if you're new to my channel, consider subscribing. Click on the bell so you get notified when I upload a new video. Until next time, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Ofatu. You can go. Bye.